Welcome back. Today I'm going to film a super quick video. I got home from work and my Grove collaborative box had come in the mail, so I was like, yes, I need to film that, and because I haven't done one in a while on like my last couple of shipments. So I got it today and I'm just going to show you what I got and kind of tell you like scents and stuff, how good they smell and you know, that kind of stuff. So I don't even remember what I got, but this is really a surprise. This is for a real unboxing. The first thing is, I love that they tape all this stuff so that nothing comes undone in here. The first thing is the Method toilet bowl cleaner. And this is a really big bottle. I'm super impressed with this size. I've never used this before. So I am really excited about this. Let me see if I can smell it for you. It smells good. It's very clean. I was going to say kind of minty. It's spearmint. Yeah, that smells good. I'm excited to use that. I'll probably go clean my toilets after this video. Okay, the next thing I'm seeing is, oh, I've used these before and I really like it. These are the, there's usually a little thing around it that came off. These are the Walnut and Cellulose Scrubber Sponges. And I love these. They're really good. It comes with two. And it's just like a little brown sponge. Yeah, for cleaning your dishes. That is really good. Next thing. What we got here? Oh, this is shaving cream. But it's like a lotion, which I've never used before. This is by Alba Botanica. I think you can get that brand at Target, and they may sell this at Target, but I'm not really sure. It's the Mango Vanilla Shave Cream. Let's give this a whiff. Oh, that smells good. It's not overly mango or overly vanilla. It's a good mix of the two. I'm excited to use that. I will let you guys know what I think about this. I've never used a shave cream that's like a lotion texture, so I'll let you guys know what I think about that. That'll be great. Only two things left. Only got five things in my box this month, so I told you guys this would be a quick video. The next thing I got was the Mrs. Meyers dish soap, which I've gotten before, but I think I got the lemon verbena. Or maybe it's not verbena. I just got the lemon one last time. And this, my sister-in-law recommended, is the basil scent. And I think it's like a seasonal thing. I don't think they have it all the time. She was right. This is wonderful. Ooh, this is so good. I would like this year round. It's very like woodsy, but like clean woods. Like if the woods had been cleaned, this is what it would smell like. The last thing I got is the Yes to Naturals Blueberry Shea Hand Soap. And I'm gonna be completely honest, I remember getting this, putting this in my cart, and I got it because of the package. It was just so cute. It has little blueberries all over it. Is that not the cutest thing you've ever seen with the little blueberries on it? That's really what made me buy it. In my defense, I did need a new hand soap in our bathroom. So, I mean, I didn't need it, but I picked this one because of the blueberries. Well, it smells like blueberries. I guess it's a little sweet for me, but it does smell good. I'm not like offended by it. I'll totally use it. But yeah, I'm not like, wow, you know, but it does smell, it smells okay. So this is the blueberry hand soap. So that's everything that I got. I told you guys this would be super quick, but I just wanted to basically show you the things that I got in my box this month. And maybe if you were thinking about getting some of these things, you maybe saw if you thought that would be a good idea or not. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. And I think I'm going to do a tutorial next. So you guys can look out for that, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.